gone out for hours. Damn! Damn!
It's all a huge laugh.
So that's going to drown my car.
Oh, yes.
Well, when will I be able to get it out again?
A few hours.
Windscreen's still in.
But then disaster. The ropes tying it down had snapped. Wrong. Astonishingly, the Toyota was not dead.